Hi, everyone, and welcome to thunderbaytrees.ca. My name is Jay, and recently I was interviewed by Lisa Lacco on CBC Radio 1, and in that interview, I said something incorrect. I messed up. I said that essentially chlorophyll, which happens to be a plant pigment, I said that chlorophyll was essentially a cell. Not true. Big mistake. Chlorophyll is found in the organelle chloroplasts, and chloroplasts are found in plant cells. Now, for some folks, that may not seem like a huge mistake, but it is wrong, and I just wanted to come good on that. If you ask any grade 9 science student, they should be able to tell you that. So, just wanted to clear the air. Please don't send me any hate email. I am deeply sorry. I think what maybe happened was just being in the CBC studios. I was so excited to be in there. You know, maybe there was something about the smell in the air that intoxicated me, or just being in a radio studio with one of Thunder Bay's top broadcasters. Whatever it was, I wasn't thinking straight. I messed up, and I'm deeply sorry. Let's tune into that radio piece right now.
And the chlorophyll. Within the leaves, the things that are actually produced, these are little cells essentially that are producing energy. They start breaking down. And then there's a couple other pigments that we don't see because the green is so – it kind of basically covers or blocks the other pigments, so we can't see them, although they're there. And one of the main ones that produces a lot of the yellows. So
if you have any questions on photosynthesis or plants, perhaps you should check in with your nearest grade 9 science student. Till next time, I'm Jay for thunderbaytrees.ca.